Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain some of the paragraphs from the story The Master Artist. Dear students, in my previous video I have spoken about two things, about the writer and the short summary of the story The Master Artist. So when I start explaining you some of the paragraphs, please open your book and see the lines as I read. Moses Silabi had been a master artist of his day, and in 1392 was ready to retire when in the month of May, Giuliano Bartoli, a rich Italian patron, sent for him. On his arrival, Bartoli said, "I would like a portrait of myself on the wall of my dining hall where everyone can see it. Could you paint it? The wall is 20 feet tall." Dear students, before I explain this paragraph, let us see some of the words. Moses is a French word which means Mr. Patron. Patron means a person who supports artists and writers, means admirer of artists and writers. The phrase sent for him means called him. So dear students, in this paragraph we see that Silabi was a great artist of his time. He wanted to retire, but before his retirement in 1392, he was called by a rich Italian, Giuliano Bartoli, and on his arrival, Giuliano Bartoli asked him to paint his portrait in his dining hall. And he says that the wall of his dining hall is 20 feet tall. The second paragraph. Moses Silabi looked thoughtful for a moment and then shook his head. "I am sorry, but I don't think so. I am ready to retire, so I am not available for hire." However, seeing the disappointment in Signor Bartoli's eyes, he continued, "Well, there is a possibility if you think you can allow me to use my abilities to the fullest, if you let me find out how far I can go as an artist. Now, not for money, mind you, but for food and a bed instead. You need not even pause because my memory is excellent. Already I can see your portrait in my mind. But I insist, Signor Bartoli, that while I work, your portrait must remain hidden even from you." Dear students, here Signor means, which is Italian word which means Mr. So in the second paragraph we see that when Silabi was asked to paint the portrait of Mr. Bartoli, he was thoughtful for a moment. Why was he thoughtful? Because he was about to retire. And when he told about his retirement, Signor Bartoli was disappointed. So seeing his disappointment, Silabi agrees to paint with the conditions. The condition is that Bartoli would allow him to paint his portrait freely. And he would paint not for money, but for food and bed. Silabi even asked Mr. Bartoli not to pause while he paints his portrait, because Silabi says that his memory is excellent and he could see his pose in his mind. And another condition is that Signor Bartoli would not force him to see his portrait until and unless it is completed. The third paragraph. How strange, thought the patron, but he also thought about how highly the artist had been recommended. Of course, he said, anything you wish, but I insist at least upon paying you something for your effort. Let's draw up a contract. Listing the conditions of syllabi, Mr. Bertoli was thoughtful and he thought for a moment. And he said that you are free to do as you wish. But then Bertoli also insists him paying for his effort and he would ask him to draw a contract. Fourth paragraph. Now a glint came to Moshe's Sinlavi's eyes as he gazed upon the 20-foot tall wall and thought of all that space, such a wonderful space to give his imagination wings. Because unknown to Signor Bertoli or indeed anyone else, for all of his career of 45 years, Moshe Sinlavi had longed to paint in his own way. And what way was that? Certainly not the popular styles of the time. No, Moshe Sinlavi had hungered to break free of restraints. But the guild, his craft, and livelihood would never have allowed it. So he followed their rules, although he was never proud of it. Of course, he didn't reveal this to Signor Bertoli. So dear students, the word glint means sudden brightness in the eyes, means happiness. Give his imagination wings, that means allow his imaginations to work freely. The phrase hungered to break free of restraints means wanted badly to break free from traditional art forms. Means he didn't wanted to follow the traditional ways of painting the art. Guild, a professional union, means professional groups of the artists. So in paragraph 4, we come to know that Sinlavi was very happy to have enough space in the dining hall of Bertoli, and he was happy that he could freely allow his imaginations to work while he paints. He also thinks that he has a chance to break the traditional ways of painting the art in the dining hall of Mr. Bertoli. And Mr. Bertoli had no idea about how good Signor Bertoli was in painting. Chapter, paragraph 5. Signing the contract, they sealed the agreement. What was the contract? That Bertoli would pay something for the great efforts that would be done by Signor Bertoli. So they agreed. Two, three deals were agreed. One is that Mr. Bertoli would be away while he paints his portrait in his dining hall, and it would be hidden completely from him. And another deal was that Bertoli would pay Sinlavi for his effort. Paragraph 6. Immediately, the master artist threw a high curtain in front of the wall, a curtain through which